You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.
We're back at Jani-King. Actually, the word back is probably a misnomer because you've probably never been here to this new facility, the tremendous building at the interchange of Ponchatoula off I-55. What a fabulous corporate headquarters. And again, Chance Edmond is here, and you must just really be proud of this building.
We are, Ken. We've been in for a little over 6 months now, and we're glad to finally be in our building. It's been an almost 10-year dream of ours when we first purchased this property in 2011.
How big is it?
It's 17,000 square feet.
How does it compare to the building you moved out of?
It's airy. It's bright. We've got plenty of room for our people, plenty of room for growth, and have a few areas that we're really proud of.
And a beautiful campus where you could expand.
That is correct. We have another 6 acres that we can either expand or develop. We also have a 7,000 square foot warehouse across the parking lot.
So you're set up for growth here.
We are. We have plans to, when we moved over here, we had 28 employees. Now we have 32. The plan is to go to 52.
It really begs the question about a big corporation operating out of Ponchatoula, of all places.
Well, we were born and raised here. We love Ponchatoula. We love raising our families here. And we love giving back to the community here.
And you're a great corporate citizen. Just ask the mayor, even the governor.
We try to be. We try to be good stewards for our community, and pay it forward, so to speak.
But let's just take an objective view and talk about doing business from Ponchatoula, because clearly you'd be recruited for any number of places, and I'm sure they would tell you of the advantages of New York City or Los Angeles or wherever they want you to relocate.
We can find the people, just as good quality people here in Ponchatoula as we can in New York or Dallas. It's one of the prides that we've been able to do here. Our entire executive team and everybody that works here was born here, raised here, or educated here.
What has the pandemic meant for the company?
It's been a crazy year. It's been a trying year. In the beginning, it was learning what we needed to do to adjust new policies, new procedures, new cleaning procedures. But once we had all those in place and we had our foundation under us, we were able to run, and run we did. It's not as crazy as it was last year, but we're out helping our community stay safe from the virus, slow to spread. We started with solid policies, and we built from there.
Well, sanitation now is the key word. But on the other hand, there are a lot of offices that are even closed today or at reduced capacity. So when you put all that in a pipe and smoke it, did you grow or not?
We grew about 20% last year. We're kind of transitioning from cleaning and disinfecting to what it means to have a clean and healthy building for your employees. And that's our big promotion right now. And that's because through COVID, we learned a lot about cleaning and disinfecting and what it can do to promote a healthy workplace for your employees.
So the big buzzword now is to move out of a city and into a more hospitable environment. So has that meant that it's maybe easy to recruit or easier to do business from a small town instead of a big city?
I don't know about easier. We have a great team here that we've been able to build organically. I don't know if it's easier. We make it work. Technology makes it a lot easier, for sure.
So it just sounds as though there isn't a fly in this ointment, that you're just prone for better years to come, and last year wasn't bad.
Last year was good, we hope to be able to build upon it.
So nothing like success. Any chance that you might get some neighbors here, people you do business with who realize now, wow, you can do business from Ponchatoula, and it's a great place to live?
We've talked to several people about the space that's next to us. We've sold one lot, and we have three more lots. And we'd love to attract businesses or other corporate businesses here. I'd love to be able to make this like a business park on 55.
We're just lucky to have you. But let's turn to the fundraiser coming up for a good cause. That is Mary Bird Perkins.
Yes. A few months ago, Jenny O'Neill came to me and asked me if I would get behind a fundraiser she was putting together for Mary Bird Perkins. They've done an excellent job of putting together and gathering bourbons from around the country. They've had people, and we've had a lot of our employees get behind it. I think there's a bourbon hunter team that went out and found bourbons, you know, all over the state, and I think from all over the country. And you see that great list, all these great bourbons behind me. That was a lot of hard work, a lot of networking to be able to build this collection behind me that they're going to give away at the end of this month.
I didn't think that many bottles of Blanton existed in the world the way it's become so rare.
I've learned a lot about bourbons over the course of the past month. I mean, this Blanton set, I didn't even know this. This is the B series. This is the L series. And it's spelled, you put together the collection and it spells Blantons. It's pretty cool.
And each one comes with an individual horse.
That's what I hear. Yes. And if you make a whole set, I think you can send these tops off to Blantons and they'll do something for you.
Well, at the price of those bottles, they should do something for you.
Some of them were expensive. I'm hearing about like secondary markets and third markets that, you know, you have your retail price, but then it could be $100, but on the secondary market, it could be $500, $700, $1,000. It's crazy. It's a whole world out, bourbon world out there.
Well, how does a fundraiser work? Do people bid on the bottles?
They buy raffle tickets. I think the raffle tickets are $20 a piece. And I think we're up to 65 different raffles that will be given away at the end of this month. So every ticket you have will be eligible for each of the prizes that we have.
What else do you want to share with us?
Look, we're glad to have you in our building, Ken. I think you were here at the groundbreaking, and you know, we're happy to finally be in our new building. I'm proud of the work that Jenny, Erica, Kyla, and the whole bourbon team have done to get behind Mary Bird Perkins.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.